Bases and chords. On the right side, I also have 25 buttons with single notes. Now we will show you traditional dance barinya from Moscow region of Russia. Would you like to hear Russian alphabet from beginning to the end? A, B, V, G, D, E, Y, Z, I, краткое, K, L, M, N, O, P, R, S, T, U, F, H, C, Ч, Ш, Щ, твердый знак И, мягкий знак E, U, Y. 33 letters of Russian alphabet. And we will show you now some examples of Russian writing. The first word is the way to say yes in Russian. Да. Please repeat after me. Да. Next word is the way to say no in Russian. Нет.
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 Next is the way to say thank you. Спасибо.
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 Next is the way to say goodbye. Пока.
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 This is the way to say hi or how are you? Привет.
Привет.
Привет. And next one is the way to say you're welcome. Пожалуйста.
Пожалуйста.
Пожалуйста. Now we're going to count to five. Раз.
Раз.
Два.
Два.
Три.
Три.
Четыре.
Четыре.
Пять.
Пять.
Very good. Thank you. Now I would like to find four volunteers to play a song with us on the stage. You interested? Please come to the stage. Yes, you are. Yes. 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 And you? Yes. All right, you are? Come here. All right, you come here, please. And you, come here. Yeah, that's enough. Thank you very much. We're going to play for your Russian song. That is called garmoshka. Garmoshka is a very old Russian song. It's like, has been known in Russia for maybe 300 years. And we're going to have a local Russian band here on the stage. They will be playing percussion instruments.
We'll be right back.
Now, boys and girls, we're going to show you traditional Ukrainian song and dance. Name of this dance, Ты ж меня підманула, which means you tricked me.
Казала понеділок, пірим разом попарилка, я прийшов для тебе, підманула, підвела. Ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела. Ти ж мене молодого з морозом звела. Ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела. Ти ж мене молодого з морозом звела. Ти казала у вівторник поцілуєш раді сорби, я прийшов тебе, підвела. Ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела. Ти ж мене молодого з морозом звела. Ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела. Ти ж мене, молодого з морозом звела. Ти казала у середу, підемо разом по череду, я прийшов тебе, підманула, підвела. Ти ж мене підманула, ти ж мене підвела. Ти ж мене молодого з морозом звела. Ти ж мене, підманула, ти ж мене підвела. Ти ж мене молодого з морозом звела.
Now I'm going to show you a couple of tongue twisters from Russia. First tongue twister is about a bird that didn't feel really well. You can try to repeat this tongue twister after me. Цапля чапля, цапля сохла, цапля здохла. Next tongue twister about a gentleman named Greka. He was riding across the river. And he saw lobster on the bottom, so he stopped, tried to grab lobster, and lobster snapped his finger. Ехал грек через реку, вид грека в реке рак. Сунул грек руку в реку, рак за руку греку. Сап! Next up, twister. About four boys, they were drawing pictures with black ink very precisely. Четыре черненьки черненьки чертенка, четыре черненьки чернилами чертеж, чрезвычайно четко. Next time, twister, about fishermen. They were fishing and exchanging one fish for another. I'm going to say it slowly first. This is very, very difficult tongue twister. На мели лениво, на лима ловили. Меняли на лима, мы на линя. Любви не меняли, вы мило молили. В туманы лимана манили меня. And now I'm going to say it very, very fast. Намели мели 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 мели. Спасибо. Last tongue twister I will show you is a tongue twister song. And the way this tongue twister works, I'm going to sing one sentence and then I'm going to play with that sentence. Да ты Наталья, Натальюша, да ты Наталья, алый цвет. Ты варварна, таварвалья, наварварда, любрвуша, ты варварна, таварвалья, аварвалый цвет. For example, if you say in English, I love you, in this tongue twister we say, ай варвар, лаварвар, юварвур.
Личико мобила, бровки черные, да развеселые глаза. Ливервичка, бевервила, броварвовки, човарварны, разварвар, весеварвулы, едервы глаза. Да развеселые глаза, ох, режут сердце без ножа. Разворвор, весёвор, волы, едервер глаза, ох, редер, режут сердце без вервер ножа. Ты вырвыр на таварвалья, на барварталю ворвуша. Ты вырвыр на таварвалья, а барвалый цвет. Ты вырвыр на таварвалья, на барварталю ворвуша. Ты вырвыр на таварвалья, а барвалый цвет. Ты вырвыр на таварвалья, на барварталю ворвуша. Ты вырвыр на таварвалья, а барвалый цвет. Всё.
Миша, молодец.
Thank you very much. Next, we will show you dance from the coldest part of Russia, from a place called Siberia. In Siberia, it gets very, 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 very cold during the winter time. But during the summertime, it's not that bad in Siberia. It goes up to 4. Our dancer will be dressed into outfit that Russian women used to make for their own weddings. So please enjoy the name of this dance, Metelica, which means the snowstorm. Classical ballet dance. One of our dancers, Elena, was trained in Moscow in very famous ballet school called Moscow Balshoy Ballet School. She will dance for you, Dance of the Swan.